Understanding clinical trials. Let's ask some patients who have taken part in a clinical trial what they believe you should ask if offered to be part of a clinical trial, and a reminder from a Novartis clinical trial lead.
If you're offered a clinical trial, there are lots of things you want to ask your doctor.
You should ask what the study is about, what are they looking to find, what would you have to do, and also, can you get out of the trial if you want to?
You should ask the investigator all the risks that are involved. And I will also ask, how would it impede your day-to-day activities?
Certainly ask your physician or the person recommending a trial to you to explain it in terms that you understand, that you want to be informed about what you're doing and understand the commitment you make, the risks involved, and then those benefits that you potentially will have by taking this treatment.
No question is a silly question. Don't think you're all, I shouldn't ask this, maybe this is too stupid or anything, you know. They actually enjoy when you ask a lot of questions because then it lets them know that you're actually doing your research.
So the risk should always be clearly explained to any potential participant before them participating in the clinical trial.
Learn more at clinicaltrials.novartis.com.